Hello, I'm Andara.
And I am Fenra.
Now we are going to present you how we can make a shooter bot.
This is a robotic kit. There are a lot of different parts. Some of them are very small and some are much bigger.
Οπότε σβάλλω. Αφού τα αργά σου, τα χέρια σου, τα χέρια σου.
Να δείχνουν τις κινήσεις που κάνεις.
Σιγά σιγά, για αργό μου, το θες να βράβεσαι. Ωχ, τι λέω να τα...
This is the main part of the robot. It is the brain of the robot. We program it. And this makes the robot move.
This is the touch sensor, and it makes the robot stop when it touches something.
These are the wheels that will make our robot to move.
We have finished constructing the shooting robot. These are the sensors. This is the shooting sensor that will shoot the balls. And now we go to the phase of programming. We connect the microprocessor with the computer. And that's it. Microprocessor. Now we will see how the color sensor is working. I put in front of the sensor a red ball. Let's see what the monitor says. Does it say red?
Yes.
It is working.
Now we check if the color sensor is working, and I put in front of the color sensor a yellow ball. Does it say yellow?
Yes.
Okay, now we have programmed the robot wheels to move 10 times.